This is un sistema, una batería, 12 volt, inverter, gases. From the inverter, single phase going to ampere meter, and going to transformer, double voltage input to the VFD driver. After the driver, going to the cable. And this is the motor, start motor, big flywheel. Neri motori. And the KKV. Okay. Here inside the Amstel box, I have put on a mechanism dual motion. When the energy rotation going from the flywheel here, make a rotation dual motion at the generator. From the generator, I have output on DC source from bridge rectifier. This DC source, this cable you can see, I will connect to charge the system from there. If the system not charged, don't start any source from only from battery to the system. The system stop it because the battery don't power it all this thing. This is bigger system, low RPM. No. No. I connect the wires to start the system. This is plus from the generator to the plus from the generator and the minus. I start the system with source. System is now is self running the lower version. The mechanism multiplayer inside the box. The mechanism goes down the energy. Low energy go from there to DC cable and charge the battery. The voltage is stable. The inverter work producing at the moment 355 watt consume all this system. The system is total autonomy. We can put from there to put the extrema load. This is the self-charged system. I have mother on prototype. This is work very well. For money time. The system is charged from there. If I disconnect this cable, you can see how the system stop it automatically, because the battery don't connect the inverter and the mechanism. This system is mother from material of my home. The technology need the secret. What is inside the box? So, if I disconnect the cable from there, the system automatically